our West Side Story has a modern interpretation, and the modern aspect comes from how active the camera became.
Janusz knew exactly what needed to be done. We had talked about it at great length.
Film was really the only way to do it. In the 50s, when the story takes place, it fits that particular period.
Cut in here.
I was interested in the camera being inside the numbers, not outside looking in, but inside looking all around.
Bring the light down.
Every time you deal with a whole bunch of people in the frame, you have to do precise lighting because there's a story that's being told.
Can you give her a special light where she's brighter than the other girls?
Yeah.
So it's not just people dancing. It's a tension between two groups, you know, and there's a romance happening, and there's a competition. And as a cinematographer, you have to enhance those moments.
All one, three.
This was the movie that had to be sharp all the way from the foreground to the background to reflect the beauty of the story, to reflect the beauty of the dance.
Give me 1 minute.
The biggest challenge of this movie was to maintain the visual storytelling, being able to move fast and maintain that beauty of the dance and maintain the brightness of the colors. With Steven, we encourage each other. That's the beauty of the relationship. And we are supporting choices that are not ordinary. We constantly think of the movie.
Janusz, I think, did some of his best work that I've ever seen him do.
Tonight, 스티븐 스필버그 감독, 북미 박스오피스 1위, 새로운 세상을 꿈꾸는 모두를 위한 영화 웨스트사이드 스토리 1월 12일 극장 대개봉.